visibility is almost zero, so we should pray for rain. It's not fog, it's smog. It's very dangerous for everyone.